How many adults die from chickenpox? Chickenpox used to be very common in the United States. In the early 1990s, an average of 4 million people got varicella, 10,500 to 13,000 were hospitalized, range 8,000 to 18,000, and 100 to 150 died each year. In the 1990s, the highest rate of varicella was reported in preschool-aged children.